original house is out of a cypress, and the challenge obviously was to create the same look so we could blend the new structure with the old structure. What we did was we wanted to also have a maintenance-free product, so we actually took the hardy and wrapped strips down it, and we're going to stain this hardy to blend to the original structure so it kind of looks like it's the same product, but for a third of the cost.